What?
No time to explain! Run!
No, I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh, my.
To you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put! Certainly it's lovely up here! You should see the view!
You don't say!
The wind is picking up! You'd better hurry!
Yes, thank you! All about how you plan to get down.
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out. You're going to run out of room soon. I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count? Over the roof.
Leave them. Just run.
Actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story.
Fire!
Are you coming or not?
Hang on! I really should talk to Napoleon about this.
Are you coming or not?
Again! Ready!
Hurry!
Aim! Get away!
Next time, I plan the escape route.
It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered. Never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Initiate, do you read me?
I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. Couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death. So you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention with Le Peletier. He might have some insight.
Ah, Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? 7 nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peletier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peletier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peletier will have my
yes,
head.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peletier.
Citizen Talia.
Thank you.
He'll break you off.
Son of a... Did I just lose that git?
Don't bloody move!
Thank you.
citizen! You there! Hold!
So, I thank you at least for sparing my daughter the sight of this. I do not know if you've come for me because of my vote at the King's trial, or because I am a brother Templar, but all that I have done has been for the good of my country, my people, and my family. Perhaps these are foreign concepts to you, but can you not see that this revolution can only lead to freedom? The freedom that your brotherhood claims to hold sacred. Are we not of one mind in this? Ah, but you are unmoved. So be it. If it must be done, let it be done swiftly. End it. I beg you. Do it quickly before I lose my nerve.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Peletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution! The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Oh, God, this post of my life.